she's gone. I don't know, man. Should I call her? No? That's an awful idea. Okay.
You left me broken, Tiffany.
A restraining order? As if I'd like to see the law try and restrain me. I'm not a man, I'm a machine. A machine fueled by self-hatred and alcohol. Drop that phone, you f***ing moron. I'm from the future. See this? Did you just pull that from my ass? Listen, it's the only way I can show you proof.
Wow, I have so many questions about time travel.
We don't have time for your ridiculous questions right now. You can either continue embarrassing yourself, or you can give me the phone right now. We can just call it a night. It's your choice. Why are you running? Why are you naked? Yep, I'm feeling much better now, all sobered up. You know, I've spent the last 30 minutes or so thinking long and hard about this situation. I feel like I've really matured, you know? I was wrestling with my past demons, and I'd just like to say I'm sorry. And I can look for a restraining order in the mail tomorrow. No, you know what, Tiffany? You're being childish! I'm late, aren't I? I'm sorry, guys. I had to run to the Gap to get pants.